today, we're testing this smoke tube.
Look at all that smoke coming out. It usually doesn't smoke that much at 350 degrees. It's ready. All right, the real test is the taste.
I could definitely tell the smoke tube provided more flavor.